think bittersweet really does fit. We've been saying it all day.
It really does.
Starting to say goodbye to Stella Inger. But before we actually say goodbye, we wanted to let you have the opportunity to say whatever you'd like to say to the folks at home.
This has been a very tough decision for us. We're doing it for family, obviously, because I'm from Southern California, and so we're going home, but this has been a tough decision. And first of all, I just want to say thank you to the wonderful community of Tucson. I'm really gonna miss so many things, and I'm just gonna name a few. Going into my local grocery store and getting hugs from the employees, sharing laughs, talking about life. Shout out to Robin and Greg, who are here right now from Fry's. I'm gonna miss being a part of this wonderful community with all of the organizations that I've been so fortunate to spotlight and share your stories. Thank you, American Cancer Society, Jewish Family and Children's Services. Thank you for the flowers today. And most importantly, I'm gonna miss being a part of your families. Thank you for welcoming me into your homes. Thank you for the 5 years. I'm a better person because of you. This has been hard. So let's take a two shot and let Pat talk.
Yeah, well, now you got me tearing up too. It's been, I'm gonna say my goodbyes for later, but before we head to break, we wanna take a look back at some of your favorite moments because you've had so many over the 5 years.
Do you recognize her? Maria from Sesame Street. She came into 1975 and won 15 Emmy Awards. Last year, though, she retired. Question for you. One more question. Your favorite Muppet?
Oscar the Grouch.
Oh, so you do have one. We weren't sure you were going to answer that one.
No,
images.
Okay, I've been practicing it. Take a look at the Bardar Bunga.
Oh, that was good.
I nailed it. Right?
Yeah,
nice job. Are you sharing it?
Well, yes.
I like this.
Very good.